is attacking. Wait, no, I don't mean to. Hang on. I didn't mean to chuck my fucking shovel. Holy shit! Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Hello. 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 Welcome back to another ASMR Let's Play. Tonight we are back in Grounded. Now, I did not think I would ever make a video on this again, and I haven't actually played this at all since I last recorded, but shout out to Jake Lambert for convincing me to make another video on this just before I started the recording. I found the rest of the password paper slips, and I was able to log into this computer. From there, this door opened, and we got a burgle chip. So now we gotta get to the oak lab, and I explored all of this. All of the hedge lab has been pretty much explored. So, we are good there. What is that? I just don't remember what this is. Is this part of the hedge lab? Oh, right, okay. So it's just a, that's cool. Okay, so we have a full inventory, so we're gonna make a stop at our beta base. Is it beta? Alpha beta? Yeah. Base beta. But first, let me dig this clay, just in case. I want to make a inventory full. But just in case, I want to make a clay house, or at least a clay foundation. Real quick though, I'm gonna smack this dandelion stem. I'll do it again. And again. Come on, give me like one. Oh, okay. It gave me the whole thing. I just wanted a few of these. Ah, shit. My inventory's still full. Let's get rid of the gnat fuzz. Sure. And I'll keep one dandelion tuft as backup. And we're back at the trowel, better known as base beta. Let me eat these real quick. Beautiful. And again, from my last video, we got the berry chair and a gorgeous view of the swamp. Not be scanned. Anyway, I thought I should make a little visit on my way back to Base Alpha. Hi, buddy. How you doing? I just want some of this clay. I also learned that... Oh, wait. I probably shouldn't be harvesting clay, because my inventory's full. I learned that you can have multiple hot pouches. So, I have one wheel for my tools, and one for all of my consumables. It's probably better just to, to go into your inventory and eat the stuff. But hey, it's a second hot pouch. All right, and we are 100 centimeters away from Base Alpha. Hello, buddy. I like that I placed it next to the device that shrunk me, or at least the device that is supposed to make me bigger. I assume that's this. is a very central location. I mean, you do start here after all. And of course, can't forget, we have our basketball hoop. Anyway, it is unfortunate that I had to build it among shit. It's not actually shit, it's just dirt. Oh well, it's funny. So I came here so that I could deposit a bunch of my stuff, because I found a room in the hedge lab that had a bunch of stuff stocked up. So right now, can we... I totally forgot how to repair your stuff. Oh boy. Is it this? Do I do it with this? No, but you can upgrade it with this. Shit, how do you do it? Oh no, wait. Wait, there's a repair tool. Nope. That's not right. Shit. I totally forgot. Oh, repair. I got it. Beautiful. Now, all of my stuff is repaired. What was that sound? Oh, shit. Wait, what? Are they coming to me? Oh, they're destroying my other fucking base, I think. That sucks. Right. Wait. Oh shit, there he is. Oh my god, he is attacking. Wait, no, I don't mean to... Hang on. I didn't mean to chuck my fucking shovel. Holy shit! Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Red Ant Club. Let's get his son. Get the fuck away from my base. Stop. Stop that right now. That's my basketball hoop, you asshole. That's right. I can tank all these hits. That's right. Come on. Almost there. Just need my stamina back. Come on. Go ahead. There you go. You dumbass. Come here. Stupid spider. There we go. What are you gonna do about it, Junior? Shit, he broke my roof. You dick. I can't believe it. Oh. Stamina. There we go. Now there was another one, right? Oh my god, what are you doing? My wall. Stop. Cut it out. What is this payback for? Alright. I think you're the last one. Right? Yeah. Beautiful. Wow. My base held up.
That tape's really good.
I'm glad I caught that one on camera as well. Or on recording. Okay. Real quick. Let's fix my base. Let's relearn how to do it. Here we go. There we go. Location obstructed. By what? Oh no. Can I not do that anymore? What if I move these? Is it obstructed now? Hang on. There we go. Ah! Not good. Didn't mean to damage my wall. Shit. No way. Shit. Alright, well, we just got an open spot in our wall. That's unfortunate. I think I might have to make another base, to be honest. If I can't fix this, it might be good to try over, or try again, in the base building. this video. I don't know. I did start the video without knowing what we were gonna do. I just got to a certain point and then just hit the record button. But now we still need to go to the Oak Lab. So where's the waypoint? Okay, let me replace it. Oh, that way. Oh, hi, ladybug. I'm not gonna get in a fight with you because I have low health. But good to know that you're here, I guess. Okay, we've got 100 centimeters left. And I totally forgot where the entrance is. Let's see. It's gotta be over one of these, I'm pretty sure. Is it that? No. That's where the spiders are. Is that a wolf spider? That should be a very dangerous one, I think. You know what? I'm gonna just let it sleep. I don't think I need to get involved right now with that. Okay. Let's keep searching for the entrance. Chipset for him. A pretty good one. At that. Oh, there he is. Hey, bud.
Hello there.
Hello.
Science manager, Burgle, at your service.
Where is my head?
How can I help you today?
Where did my head go? I found a super chip.
You made it back in one piece.
Yep. Thanks.
Hand it over and we can see what.
Hey, we got 2,000 raw science.
Processing. This is the head super chip.
Yes, it is.
I forgot to mention the nasty spiders before I sent you up there.
Right.
I hope they were not too much trouble.
No, I just fell in the last episode, I'm pretty sure. I believe you. Anything new to tell me about?
What is it you were wanting to know? Oh yes, the location of the other super gym.
Yeah, that would be cool.
There are 4 labs throughout the yard.
Oh.
Super gym. The hedge lab, the pond lab.
The pond lab.
And the black ant lab.
Okay.
And you have already made it through the hedge. So now on to the others.
Beautiful.
The location of the
hey. Recipes. Oh, beautiful. Thank you so much, Burgle. You're the best. Okay, I think we just finished the Hedge Lab quest. Retrieve one of the last 3 super chips. Alright.
I could really use
So he just marked it on our map. What is that? Oh. How the fuck do you want me to go down there? Oh, you probably want me to use the recipe finder. What is this? Big batteries, what the hell? Pretty sure I've been here before. I just don't remember. Whoa.
This morning I installed the borrowed lab module.
I don't know if I've already looked at this, but
inventions from the Little Chemist Lab educational toy for children.
Yummy.
But Wendell, we can't possibly put hydrochloric acid into the hands of children. The lawyers will never agree.
Oh, ASL. Beautiful. I can make zip lines. I can make a ladder.
Odd that Ominent has been
cookbook
using
hedge.
In this way.
Wow. That's great. Moisten up those brittle little bones and it unlocks a mutation for limber, spongy legs. Sign set crow. That's funny. Okay. I see.
Side note, I'm worried that Ominent's shoddy manufacturing of the lab pieces will cause them to fall apart.
Okay, I don't know if I want to get any of these yet. I mean, a zipline would be crazy. So maybe we should go for ziplines and a ladder. That way we can maybe make like a really big tower that we can climb. That would be really cool. How do I get out of here? I'm going in circles. I'm just trying to leave. This way. Alright, so, whoops, there is the pond, which I don't know if we want to go for that yet, because I don't have any, like, scuba gear. We have whatever's over here. I think this is, like, the picnic area close to the house, and then this, I forgot what that was, but I gotta go that way for it. Okay, I think we should go for the pond right now. Let's see if I put a marker right there. It's right there. I also gotta think about building another base. Oh god, and I have to worry about the big ass wall we got right here. I don't know if there's anything to be done about that. I don't know if I should build a ladder to get over it, or if there's a route over there. But anyways, we're focused on the pond right now. Let me equip my new dandelion. There we go. Let's just consume one of the foods that I have before it spoils. Okay. I guess I'm just gonna go swimming. Let's take a look at what we got. Okay, we got a really big fish. And I think something might be chasing me. Damn. Damn, this goes really far. Shit, oh my god, what is that? I'm getting attacked. I don't want to lose my shit. Oh fuck, I have 10 seconds before I get to the top. 7, 6, I might die. I might die. And I died. Whoops. Should I just... Okay. Respawn at... Fuck it, just respawn. Ah, I'm back here. Equipment damaged. Okay, whatever. How do I repair my Bishin cards? Oh, berry leather. That's easy. Okay. Wow. Maybe I should do a little bit of reading on the pond lab. I would like to do that for this video. I think that'd be very cool. Let's drink a little bit of water.
Hydration is the key to performance.
Damn right. Okay, I did a little bit of the research that I said I was gonna do. Let's sleep till morning. Whoa. Jesus. What's her name? Hooper. Hoops. Hooping.
Molecular reduction. Spacer is prime.
Okay.
If you were going, all your worries will seem so small.
Well, that was a good one. How many times did you practice that in the mirror? Goddamn. And there I go. Was that a dream or did that happen? Oh yeah, it was.
What was that all about? Maybe Burgle knows more about what the heck is going on here.
Oh, do I have to talk to Burgle? I don't want to talk to Burgle now. After all that. Let's see. Let's grab the gnat jerky. Let's eat it. Consume. And one more. I have one more thing of nachos. I also have some spoiled meats, so I'm gonna put that there. Okay. Let's get our morning dew. There we go. Let's get the canteen out. Scoop. And scoop. I think that's all. Yeah. Okay. We are gonna make our way back to the pond. I'm not done with it. I looked up a tiny bit of stuff that I can do. And right now, I think I'm just going to start harvesting, excuse me, as much stuff as I can from the pond, in order to make some gear that'll help me, last longer underwater.
Yo, aunt.
My name is Hoops, that's right. Excuse me. Oh, hello, spider. Let's just switch to our axe. Oh shit, not the mosquito. Fuck, I totally forgot about you guys. It's chasing me. I can hear it. Crossbow. Oh. Did it de-aggro? That's lucky. Let's get a few spikes from this tree because I want more ammo just in case I need it. I can't get to the top though. Maybe this. There we go. Now I can grab them. Whoops. Let's get about 10. I think that should be fine. And 10. Beautiful. Okay, I guess we're just gonna hop in. Try not to lose our life again. Alright, what is this? It's a little... kind of looks like a, just an air bubble. Now, I believe I can regen my oxygen as long as I get hit by these bubbles. There we go. So it is possible. What is this? Looks like a hole that you can go somewhere. Anyway, there's a spider in the water. Ow. That's annoying. Okay, I can't. Let's see. Can I swing my axe? No. I think I have to make a dagger in order to harvest stuff. Hey, bud. Hey. Ouch. Jesus. Okay. Fine. We're gonna go back, make a dagger, figure out how to do that, and then we'll be good for harvesting stuff. I don't really know where to go, actually. Hi, buddy. Yeah, I can't even shoot stuff. What about a spear? Oh, that works. Should I try using this? This may not work. just didn't know that, or if I ran out of stamina last time. Anyway, we might want to go for... Shit, do we want to try the koi fish? I know the next step is to get a bunch of koi scales. And I do see one stationary. Hi, bud. Oh my god, he's got battle scars. Do you think we can win this? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, I don't think you could kill it. He just goes away. Weird. Okay, we got a bunch of... Jesus, what is that? Is that a mosquito, but like a big one? Shit. My stamina's almost gone. Well, it just replenished, but I don't know how. What is that? A water flea. Fuck you. What do you give me? Ugh, more meat. It's not what I wanted. So is it you that I harvest? Oh my god, what is that? That is... What the fuck is that? Is that a water bug? Hang on, let me get some air. I'm coming. I'm gonna fight you. Come here, bud. Water boatman. I don't know what that is. Let me get it. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Sprint. Real quick. Come on. Come on. He's holding something. I don't know what it is. I got a water boatman fin. I think that's gonna help me with, traversal underwater. That might make me go faster. I have to research it now. Okay. We're doing good. We're doing fine. Doing a little bit of exploration. Okay. Now I just need to find another one of those boatmans, I guess. Let me go ahead and eat my nachos. There we go. Now I'm full up on hunger. Let's see. Oh, what is this? What's down here? A bunch of tadpoles. And HDPE. Oh shit. Oh shit. Is this the lab? I don't think I should be in here. I'm gonna die in here. Bad, 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 bad. Leave. We gotta go. Not trying to die right now. 13, 12, 11. Okay, we're good. We're fine. I think I need to find another one of those boatmen, though. That way I can get two of whatever these fins are. Possibly edible. Well, we're not going to try that. Okay. I'm just going to assume you need two. So, we're on the lookout for another one. What is this? Not harvestable. Let's see. I don't see one. I just see tadpoles and a koi fish. Are they deeper? Oh god, there's a spider. No, go away. Where would a boatman be? Give me this. Thank you. Alright, anyway, let's... Where's our A? Where's our Alpha? That way. Okay. We're gonna go back. Now that we have a... Actually, we should just go to a field station. We should go all the way back to my home base. Where is the nearest field station? Right there. Then, let's see what we can get with you. Fluid flippers. Okay, so that will help us a lot. Next up, tadpole meat. What do we get with you? Tadpole mount. And a trophy. That's cool. Okay, sweet. We got a bunch of stuff now. Can I by chance find... Fuck. The hell? No. Ow. Stop. Get away. Shit. My block is not that nuts with this. Okay, we're just out of range. How fucking dare you? Let's go. Come on. Keep fighting me. Oh shit, I'm out of stamina. Oh shit. Okay, got my stamina back. One, two, three. I'm currently not doing so hot. Okay. And three. He's stunned, let's go. Come on. One, two, three. I'm gonna die. Shit, I'm stuck. I'm gonna die. Should I run? Should I get the crossbow out? Hey, biatch. Yeah, that's right. Come get it. Come get it again. That's right. Okay, we're fine. Victory. Let's go with the bandage real quick. And another, why not? Okay. Give me my arrows back. Shit. There's more. Ouch. Stop. Where's my club? Get away. One, two, three. Heave. Heave. Oh. Fuck. God damn it. Stop. Get away. One, two, bam. One, two, bam. Okay, we're good. Alright, so now let's take a look at what we can craft now. Guild tube. Yeah, this is definitely it. Lily pad wax, eel grass strand, and silk rope. Alright, I'm gonna need to get some silk rope from the base. And what else was there? Lily pad wax. Now the other eel strand comes from grass in the water. I guess that's what eel grass is, but I don't really know what it looks like as of yet. Nonetheless, we still need a dagger that we can use underwater. Thank God we were able to use the spear. Otherwise, we would have been completely defenseless. Alright, it totally would be nice to make either the spider fang dagger or the mosquito needle, but that requires me to kill either a mosquito, which would be annoying, or a wolf spider, which sounds scary. I don't know if we should go for a wolf spider run. I don't know if that's the move or not. Anyway, how much, or rather, what do we need for fin flops? Okay, we need four fins from the water boatman. And then we need eelgrass and lily pad wax. Okay. We are just gonna go for a little itty bitty larva blade. That's fine. There's nothing wrong with that, right? Let's equip that. Actually, let's put that right there in slot number 8. Okay, let's deposit. Storage is full. Deposit. Alright, we should be good for a bit. What about our quartzite and marble? What else is this? Oh, brittle plating. let's do a little bit of upgrading if we can. And we can. We're gonna do an upgrade on our ladybug chestplate. So now it's level 5. And let's upgrade our club. So now it's tough. Level 3 tough, that is. Okay. Now we have a dagger. Let's see how it works. Yeah, it's pretty quick. I think the next thing to do would either be kill a wolf spider so that we can get a better dagger, or go straight to the pond and use our dagger. And, you know, since we, you know, just built the dagger, we should go back to the pond and check some stuff out that way. Over here is the flower petal area, I believe. I'm pretty sure. I think you can, on occasion, find a few petals that fall down. That's probably why we have so many orb weavers here. But I don't think we need to fuck with that yet. No, sir. No, sir. Okay. We got a mosquito chasing us, so we'll go underwater. Again, we're looking for boatmen. Wait. Can I not use my... What? I can't use my blade. But I can use my spear. What? I'm so confused. I totally thought you were supposed to use a dagger. Unless this isn't a dagger, which I'd be very confused by. Anyway, let's see how we collect wax. Lily pad wax. Is it literally just this? Probably not. You can tell I didn't do actually that much researching. Anyway, we got our spear. We can still look around for stuff. Looking for a boatman. 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 Oh. What's that sound? Oh my, it's you. He's so cute. A boatman. Let's go. Come here, you asshole. Rah. Come on. There we go. Okay, we got two of them. No, just kidding, we got one. We now have two. I see. Looking for... Is that a boatman? Nope, it's a spider. Hey, bud. Come here. Diving bell spider. Do you think we get anything special from this? Whoa. Mutation detected. I totally forgot. That was a thing. I guess. Come on. I need air. Chill. Chill. I need air. Where you at? Where is he? Hang on, where'd he go? There. Come on. Idiot. Idiot. That's right. That's right, you don't do any damage. No. Against the Parry Master. Okay, we got a diving bell spider chunk. So, we could probably analyze that. What is that sound? Is that underwater? No, I think that's a, might be a mosquito. Oh yeah, I hear him. Oh shit. Okay, down again. Oh, boatman. Is that one? Is that a boatman? Yeah, it is. I see you. It's so fucking dark. But I see you. You can't get away from me. No, sir. Give me all your money. Oh. Apparently killing one gives you air. That's wild. Okay, I just need one more. I need to learn how to retrieve wax and... Oh, shit. No, not you. Wax and... The eel. Eel grass. I still don't know how to get that. If it's not with a dagger. Oh shit, there's another water flea. Anyway, we're good. We're safe. We're looking for one more boatman. However, it's a little dark. Okay, I'm gonna use this and go over here for the very first time. This might not be my first time, but... Oh shit, I see. Where's my club? Where the fuck is my club? No, I'm gonna die. Where did my club go? Oh, it's here. Why isn't it equipped? Anyway, I'm glad I almost lost that fight. Because I was on low health, and I had no idea. Anyway, let's do the healing. Let's consume that. Consume the bandages. Okay, we should be healing a little bit. Alright, let's go back home and do a little sleep. Shit. Fuck. There's an orb weaver right behind me. Fuck. Hey, stop. I gotta get my ass back to A. Okay. It's only 100 meters away. I should be fine. Okay. It says I need to analyze lily pad wax, which I was kind of already on that, but I don't know how to harvest it. Anyway, let's go to bed. Let's go to morning again. There we go. As we wake up, let's get our morning dew again. And we need to eat. Let's see, we got some jerky. Let's retrieve that whole stack of 4 aphid jerky. Let's put tadpole and whatever else that was. It's probably the water flea. Meat. Whoops. Alright, are you guys done yet? Come on. Oh, cooked tadpole meat and water flea roast. Beautiful. Can I research these by chance? I don't know. But I'm going to do a little bit of further research to figure out how to get the wax and the eel grass. Okay, so your boy is a little stupid. I looked up how to harvest the wax, and it's literally the underside of the lily. So, with this, I can now, I believe, analyze it so that I can learn how to make the pebblet dagger, which is the actual thing that I'm gonna need to harvest eelgrass. So, there you go. I'm on my way back. Let's see where the... There it is, field station. Right. resource, do some analyzing. Okay, so we got a bone dagger. Okay. Cool. And now, the wax. What? Okay. Oh, okay. We can make the pebble dagger now. Can I just craft it here? Wait. Where is it? Where is it? Oh. Oh, okay. We've got underwater category. Wow. Okay, so I need two pebblets and two crude rope in order to get the dagger. In order to get a slime lantern, I need slime mold and eelgrass. So right now, I just need, I need to make myself a dagger. Whoops. Okay. And we are back. Let's go into the spinning wheel real quick. Take all that. Let's make some rope. But we probably have enough anyway. So let's go back down to... Wait, there we go. And we got a dagger. Let's go. Also, we can get rid of this stupid fucking thing. What a shame. We're gonna put it all the way in the corner to never be touched again. Alright, now we're gonna take our dagger and replace the hot pouch slot with it. And we are now on our way back to the pond. Ow. Damn. That shit hurt. Go away. Okay. Now we've got our dagger. Beautiful. Now, we need to find some eelgrass. But wait, I see a little buster over here. Come here, bud. Yeah, that's right. Let me get some air first. How you doing, Mr. Boatman? Come here. Come here. Wait, no. He's running away. I won't let you. Rah. Oh shit, I'm getting attacked by the spider. Okay, I am not going to pass up this opportunity to get two boatman fins. Come here, you asshole. Let me go up and dive bomb. Dive bomb. Come here. Don't you dare. He's leaving. Ow. I got nipped in the butt by a spider. Oh, and he's bringing me back to it. What a smarty pants. Are you kidding me? Where is his ass? Come here. You're just gonna take a break, huh? Yeah. Come here. There we go. Okay. We now have five. I repeat, five fins. That is more than enough. And we got some eelgrass, baby. Come on. There we go. We got three strands. Shit. What is that? No. I don't want you. I don't want the smoke. Alright, I'm just gonna move up here. And, oh shit, I probably shouldn't do that. I was gonna try to relocate by using the edge, but it's not a good idea. Okay, eelgrass, eelgrass. Shit. I just got into another fight, and my throat will not stop making the stupid I just want some yall grass, man. Go away. Okay. Let's get air again. You know what? Let's get some more wax while we're at it. Okay. He's gonna try to guard this eelgrass, but I'm gonna go for it. I'm going for it. Oh, great. Water flea. Fuck you. Rah! Rah! Damn. You take a lot of damage. I guess the pebblet dagger is not that great. Which is to be expected, I suppose. But I just want to harvest, man. Please, go away. Okay, here we go. Fuck, I'm out of energy. There we go. I now have 6. Now I have 9. I want more. More. I got 12. I need air. Whew. Okay, back down. What is that? Oh, all their extra strands. That's cool. I didn't know that happened. Anyway, let's keep harvesting. Almost there. 20. We have 20 now. I think that should be more than enough, right? That should be fine. For what I'm about to make. Oh. Hi there, buddy. Again, not gonna pass up this opportunity. Not ever. There we go. Fine. How much wax do we have? 10. We should probably get more. Alright. Hello, lily pads. Give me that. And, oh, that's a water flea. Give me that. And give me that. That one too. This one has a bunch. Or I think it should. Yeah. Wait. 1. Nope, that was it. LOL. Okay. Let's go back. Try to avoid these mosquitoes. Should I try to fight one? Do you think it's worth it? My axe might be way too slow. My club, not my axe. Come on. I'm ready. Idiot. Oh, it still does a lot of damage. Okay. Club does not really work. Stop. Oh, I'm smacking it. Oh, there we go. I got some clean hits. Oh shit, no, I'm getting double teamed. I didn't agree to this. Come on. I'm pissed. My rage is up. Shit, we gotta go. We're gonna die if we fight. Oh fuck. I wonder if, when they do damage to you, I wonder if, they also heal as like a lifesteal thing. Interesting idea that I do not want to test. I see an orb weaver. Get away. No, I don't want to be in another combat. No, thank you. Okay, we're back. Again. Now, we are going for... Let's weathered and strengthened by currents and chemicals. It's an exceptional material for strong gear. Now, I still don't know where to find that. I guess I just need to make the fins now, wherever they are. Oh, can I make a gill tube? Oh, shit. Creates a thin air pocket that allows for longer underwater breathing. Yeah, I'll make that. I think the other one, the bubble helmet, is just a better version of that. Fin flaps. Beautiful. Okay. So, we got... Let's equip these now. Our fin flaps. Beautiful. And our gill tube. Look at that. So now we should be faster and last longer underwater. Very, very, very cool. Let's drink our morning dew again. I think we're good to... Oh, we need to research. We need to do a little research. Quick. Where is the... Right over there. Ah, that way. Okay, resource analyzer. So that we don't have to keep going in between A and then the pond. Plus, we need another base because we can't live here anymore, I don't think. We'll get a better one. I promise. Okay, let's go back to the pond. It's that way. Alright, I just hatched a idea. An amazing idea. Maybe. I think I want to build a house on one of these lily pads. Probably this one. This one's pretty big. And let's see if you can put... yeah, you can. You can put floors down. Alright, alright. Anyway, I think I'm going to start developing on a house here, just so we can come up and down from the exploring the pond and whatnot, and it allows me to, you know, play the game off screen, and, you know, grind while not having to do commentary. So I will get to a point where I feel as comfortable recording again, and then we will explore the pond a little bit more. Alright, and we are back. I took quite a few hours off to create this new lily pad base. We've got a spiral staircase that goes many, many floors up, and at the top I hope to plan a zip line system. I'll take a look at that in a moment. We've got our storage here. Apparently there's a monster in the pond. I think the koi fish, yeah, the koi fish is nearby, so we'll be hearing it growl on occasion. I brought my spinning wheel over here because we've needed of acorn stems and crude rope. And of course, we've got a dew collector. And one of my favorite parts of this base, I have my own trampoline that will allow me to dive into the water. Now, I haven't completely finished my my zipline platform, I guess. So I'll just show you the motions of harvesting blades of grass. So I come over here and I grab a bunch of these grass blades and I put them up on this this rock here. Just put it all up here. Now we're gonna have to harvest a few more blades. So on we go. Chop, chop, chop. Chop, chop, chop. I also harvested so many acorns for that staircase. I had to go through so many day and night cycles in order to reset the acorns around the oak tree. Anyway, I built this platform so that I can stand on it and comfortably throw planks over there onto the lily pads, because before I was having a little bit of trouble doing that. Anyways, I am in love with the new base and I cannot wait to try out the zipline and try out building one. I don't know if you can hear that, but there's some loud ass shit going on outside. Alright, it subsided. So we're gonna throw, I think that's about 15. Let's see if we can get like 20 over there. And with this, we'll just hop right on over. And we have a pallet, a plank pallet, right beside the base. And I totally forgot that everything you craft will automatically pull from the pallet. So that's a really cool feature. So I will be able to build the rest of the platform up there without needing to climb up and down the staircase, because I'm taking it from the pallet. Anyway, just a couple more to go. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we'll go all the way up. Actually, I figured out I could just do this, and it's a lot less disorienting. Okay, I have clay for that. Let's see if we can build the rest of this. Oh, I don't think it's possible. Oh, we need 12 more. But I think we're fine. We need silk to finish off this zip line. I've mastered the jump and parachute combo. Let's take that silk. Let's go back up. And we're up. Beautiful. Okay, so we have the anchor here. Looks like, whoa. What the what? No anchors to connect. Okay, I see. So I need to put the other point of the zipline. So I need a wall anchor. Oh, looks like the more momentum that you build up before hitting the water, the faster you move forward. Anyway, I now have, I think it's 75 seconds of air. And I think I see the lab. Can I get in through here? Yes, sir. Hang on. Let me get one more bubble of air. That would be nice. Let me refresh right here. Gimme. Oh, it worked. Oh, I have 80 seconds of air. I gotcha. Where did I just come from? Wait. Oh, it's over there. My goodness. Okay. Let's get in there. Up we go. Have a full, okay. We're good on inventory space, I think. But how am I going to find air? I can't get in there. Oh my god. Raw science. What do you want me to do? I can't get in there. I need an assistant manager's key card. There's a water flea. Get away. Okay. So that didn't work. The assistant manager's key card. But I am not an assistant manager. Anyways, I think there might be another means of getting inside, so I'm not giving up yet. Maybe I could follow this pipe tube thing. No, not really. Let's equip our slime lantern that we crafted off screen. I could have sworn there was like a, I can't remember where that one hole that we found earlier was. I do not remember. It's been way too long. Okay, I should probably be going up. Okay. Breathe. Now, I think I'm supposed to find a lily pad. I'll see if I can find the right place to go to based on my memory. I think you're supposed to be on this lily pad right here with the oak tree. And whatever that thing is, being in the middle of them. Anyway, you're supposed to follow one of these bubbles. I think it's this one. We're gonna see if I'm correct. Oh yeah, this is it. I am a genius. What is this? What is this light? Muddy scale. Wait, what? Hang on. Dig that shit out. Oh, that's a koi fish scale. Oh, that's crazy. Oh, the sunken T-Rex. Wow. Is there anything inside you? Pause. Oh, a rotten stinger spear. Okay, I need bubble. Hello, I need bubble. Thank you. Where is the entrance to the lab? Is it that? This looks a little like a lab. Yup. Oh. I think this will push me forward. Hell yeah. We're catching the current. Okay. Explore the depths. I get a bubble by chance? Is there a bubble there? Oh shit. I don't want to die now. Where is this going? You discovered the pond lab. Oh. That looks important. Okay. It looks like we have to go through there. So. Hey, can I get a bubble? I gotta find a bubble right now, or I will die. I have 10 seconds to live. Oh no. Oh shit. I'm gonna die here. I'll use the biometric scanner if I can. Rah, I died. Damn. That's nuts. Okay, well, I gotta go get it back. Gotta get my stuff back. Hello, hello, I do not wanna get in this tussle right now. Actually, how are my, damn, my fin flops aren't doing too hot. How the fuck am I gonna do this? How the hell am I gonna explore all of this without dying constantly? I don't know. Anyway, give me my fucking bag back.
My lucky backpack.
Wait, that wasn't it. It's over here. Whoops. And, oh, those are just some sticks. There we go. There's my backpack.
Mom would kill me if I lost this.
Alright, well, I guess we're just gonna go back down. Let's eat our cooked tadpole meat and our weevil roast, because that's gonna go bad. Alright, we're going back down. Let's see if we can do something different and not die. This way. So I am looking for bubbles. That is what I'm looking for. Oxygen. That'd be perfect. Come on. Okay, so that has a status. Can I move this? No. So far, I'm not seeing a single bubble. So let's just go back into the place that we died in. We'll try to use the biometric scanner this time. Come on. Hoops, you have no head. They really gotta fix that. Anyway, what's through here? Please tell me it's bubbles. Oh my god. It's not just a bubble. It's a whole pocket. Oh boy. And they got all this stuff. They got sunken bones. Holy shit. They got a lot of stuff. Raw tadpole meat. And some water flea meat. I actually don't need this much. I don't know why I picked it all up. Well, great cabbage of Belgium.
Each member of the Tully family, excepting yours truly, looks at Brussels sprouts.
Oh, we got some wax.
Belgium with utter disdain.
Let me put this shit.
Packed leaves, a high power
drop.
Nutrient boost
drop.
And a miniature form factor.
Drop.
And yet mealtime after mealtime, it is recklessly cast aside.
Drop. Wait,
well, more
drop.
For me. The body knows it's lacking something. Funny
drop.
That it doesn't tell the mind why, though.
Okay.
But I have taken the hint, and I'll do those brilliant horticulturalists of Belgium.
What is this? Ham's test day one.
You see, these little morsels are
W.
A prime candidate for experimentation in my new submersible multifunction lab.
Pull that.
A closed loop system complete with retractable solar dome. I mean,
okay, I have to reset the breakers.
Dr. Tully,
which I'm pretty sure I saw those outside. Hello, fake burble. Come on, bitch. Let's go. Bark. Bark hard. Okay, Ham's test day 15. Okay, I'm in lab bed. Oh shit, you can sleep in this bed. They also gave me some bandages. That's so nice. Okay, they have a workbench as well. Can't get through there. Great. Okay. My footsteps sound very wet. I don't know why. Okay, here we go. Can't go that way. Onwards. What's this? Oh. Okay. So we need to reset the breakers. I think I see one there. I think that is one there. Can I do anything with it? Oh, let's go. Oh, damn. That's all it took. So there must be some hidden ones for sure. Hello. I'm not fucking with you right now. Come on. That's turned on. Ouch. Now, I have 25 seconds. Let's try to make it back to the air. We can do it. We can definitely do it. We have 15 seconds. 11, 10, 9. Yeah, we're gonna make it. Just barely. My god, I turned two breakers on. You proud of me? Alright, back we go. Now, I saw the last breaker. It's this way. Looks like we have a big ass maze right here. Oh shit, and it's in here. Oh no. Oh no. We have 55 seconds, but I don't know where the entrance is. I got it. I got it. Okay, moving my ass. What is this? Oh, got it. Is there anything important in here? I don't think so. We gotta leave. There is a loud car outside. Okay, leaving. Whoa. Get out. We have 20 seconds. We are going to die. Do you think I can make it in there? Do you think there's air in there? 8, 7, 6, 5. Oh my god. That timing was perfect. What is going on? Oh, okay. I'm locked in. Just kidding. I can leave whenever I want. That's nice. What is this? Okay. Oh. I see. I'm glad I instantly recognized it. Okay. So what's this? Oh, can't go that way. Thanks for making sure. Ham's test day 36. W. Yeah, I'm not reading these. You can feel free to pause if you so feel like it. But I have long since forgotten any kind of lore associated with this game. And I don't have a... Shit. I don't have a lantern anymore. What is this?
I might get kicked off the team if I eat those.
Eat what? Those? I don't know what those are. I need a workbench. Excuse me, I had a hiccup. This way. I would have lost it if this door was locked. Oh. What do we have? Oh. Is that it? No. Ouch. Or rather, not ouch, just get out of my way. Oh, I saw you. What else is there? Can't really tell. Oh, let me in. Let me in. Oh no. Not this. Not this. I'm just gonna go past. I need to. There we go. We're good. We are good. What is this? Log on, Tully Wendell. Oh. Huh. Did we get the super chip? Reboot Biodome Terminal. Side effects.
Dr. Applebaum has pronounced me an Applebaum. For a man 20 years my senior.
Okay.
I must face the facts. The gray hairs, the wrinkles, they are not figments of the imagination. I can draw only one reasonable conclusion.
Is there anything important down here?
Oh, no.
We came. We went through there.
Trudy has asked
I see.
Continue my experiments, but what choice do I have?
Find the pond super chip now.
What will I be other than a failed inventor and
what?
Scientist with no discoveries to his name, unable even to teach the basics of physics to a gaggle of hormonal teenagers? No.
Poor guy.
If this means that I must sacrifice 20 years of my life.
Okay. Pond hatch, biodome access ramp, biodome auto mode, reboot biodome terminal. Does that mean I can go into that one area that I went before but needed a assistant whatever key card? I don't know. I guess we'll try it. That's what my intuition is telling me, I suppose. Do I go? Oh shit. Were you guys there before? TZT. Damn, I'm actually taking damage. Hello, stop that. I almost fucking died because of you. I can't believe I almost let that happen. Did more doors open? Or am I tripping?
Whoa.
I honestly have no idea. Let's just... Okay, I'm full on health. And now that we're full up... Oh, I think we're going the right way. Let me just eat that.
Eating time.
Whoops. No. There we go. Oh shit. There's a lot more in here. I see. So this is the biodome, I guess. We got a resource analyzer. We can analyze this rotten spear.
Science.
Okay. We got nothing but brain power out of that. That's fine. Go for the koi fish. Oh, okay. So, koi scales are good for armor. Okay, we leveled up our science, I guess. Alright. Sweet. Sunken bone. Researched. Alright, let me drink from the water cooler. Beautiful. We got a resource surveyor. Damps, day 7. Some more upgrade stones. And yeah, this is the biodome. The pond dome. Hey, we got it. We got the fucking chip. Dang is right. Wow. I guess it would look prettier if it was day. Brussels sprout. What the fuck? What are these? Hang on. I know that I push things to the breaking point and then she has grit her teeth and born it. Let's get rid of.
She told me that she could not bear to watch me destroy my life, let alone her
acorn chunks. What the fuck is this? Brussels sprouts. These seem like they're important. Oh, they stack in five. Yeah, they're definitely important. Give me all of them. Surely they'll grow back.
Right.
I got 25. That should be enough, right? I don't think it could ever be enough.
Never understood me at all.
What do we get rid of? The algae. I have a shit ton back at home. Back at the lily pad base. Let's just take 30. I'm good with that. Just kidding. 29. Okay. Wait. I saw a TV. I want to know if that's important. No. Okay. Let's collect that. And, we're out of here. Oh, this is definitely the hatch that I found earlier. I gotcha. And there is the biodome. And we emerge. Whoa. What is with this fog? Weird. Anyway, let's get this chip back to Burgle. See what he gives us next. I guess we'll just run our ass up here. Okay. And we are back at the lab. The Oak Lab. And I'm looking for Burgle. There you are, buddy.
It is quite late, young human. Should you not be in bed?
I got a present for you.
I knew I could count on you.
A 2,000 raw science.
I'll update my file.
You got it.
Here we go. Processing.
Processing.
Woo! Better than ever. My diagnostic module is now restored.
Beautiful.
Analysis shows the spacer suffered a catastrophic failure in the embiggening cell.
Go on.
The embiggening cell stores and regulates interatomic energy transfer during the spacing expansion phase of the spacer.
Okay.
Possibly, it controls the rate of growth of the subject and prevents overexpansion, which can be quite messy.
I can only assume. What's the bottom line?
Which would you like to have first?
Let's get bad news.
The good news is that the spare cell I have is empty.
Oh, let me guess what the good news is.
Was that I have a spare cell.
Okay.
The cell must be filled with a special mixture. A cocktail.
A cocktail.
Another breakthrough invention by Dr. Tully.
Of course.
Hold please while I push the recipe for the embiggening cocktail to your scabby.
Oh. Do I just gotta eat it, drink it? Then I'll be big.
Error. Missing directory. The directory you attempted to copy does not exist.
Okay.
Cheese and fries. It appears the formula for the embiggening cocktail is not in my memory.
Darn.
It must be on one of the remaining super chips.
Darn.
We will need that recipe in order to fill the embiggening cell and send you home.
I gotcha.
Sorry. It seems like the forces of nature are trying to keep you in this yard. But I believe you are here for a reason.
We're getting very philosophical.
And when you feel ready, retrieve another super chip.
Let's talk about the dream.
I'm afraid Dr. Tully did not program me for dream analysis.
Okay.
Perhaps about electric beef.
No.
Why don't you describe your dream for me?
I was shrunk.
Aha! That confirms it. There are two spacers, just as Dr. Tully surmised. One in the yard and one at Ominous.
Okay.
He had a hunch.
Well, you just deduced that because I said I had a dream.
It all computes.
What if it was just a dream, Burgle?
Just
that was my chair.
Before.
beautiful. So that means I need to sleep again, basically, right? Is that what you're telling me? Alright, we'll do that. We'll do that, and then we'll wrap up the episode. Or maybe not, because it might be morning already. I don't know. We'll try to sleep. There she is. Our good old lily pad base. Also, I would put stairs all the way to the bottom, but it just doesn't work. It will not let me. Anyway, let's try to sleep. See what happens. Hey, we do get a cutscene. Check that shit out. Sounds of muffled voices. It looks very, very detailed.
Body mass readout is an acceptable range. Skinfold degradation is minimal.
Or rather, it's just very atmospheric.
Looks like we
yeah,
done.
I'd say that.
Great job, everyone. Let's
oh,
set up
am I tiny now? No, did she say three more? I think that's supposed to mean that, you know, those are the other players, the other characters that you could play as. Good morning.
More bad dreams. They were doing
more bad memories. Yeah.
I hate needles.
It sucks.
Project Orc sounds real bad. I don't like it one bit.
Okay, so I just remembered Project Orc. Anyway, thank you again, and shout out to, Jake, wait, right, hang on, I gotta check, yes, Jake Lambert, thanks again for encouraging me to do another, video on this. Your comment really means a lot to me, and so does every comment